Hey guys, welcome back. This is me, Veer Saket. So today actually I'm going out of home. Almost for the first time I'm going for a long distance actually to buy the camera accessories. So as you know, some of my accessories I was not able to get because of the lockdown. So I thought I would only go and now the shops has been opened in Hyderabad. So I am going to buy maybe a camera lens and a mic for it. So you're listening to my voice via the onboard mic which is on there on M50. So that's it. We will be starting in some time. Me and my dad are going right now. I changed the mask right now, so it's a N95 new one. Actually my father bought it, I haven't worn it since then. So I'm now starting towards Koti, I mean Haridas market, for you guys. So I'll be showing you what I'm gonna buy and how, what is the cost. I'm gonna describe in the video. So I've been fainting because I just went down, but unfortunately forgot my mobile and wallet. So I can came up. Welcome back again. So you have seen I have went out to buy some products for my camera. So I came to home around 1:30 p.m. You might have seen this product and this product in my last video, so if you have not checked them out, I'll be throwing a link in the I button over there which is popping out right now. You can click it, pause the video. So there were two batteries, right? So I used one of the battery and which is presently being charged, and I'm using the secondary battery. So talking about the today's my travel, the Hyderabad is not quite crowded, but it was crowded for some places. Not all places were crowded. I have seen many people were practicing the social distancing, which is a great job. And I don't think the corona and the COVID-19 is going to make it way out of the worst. You might have seen some movies in which the people who are being very sanitized and very hygiene are being bullied or something. But now the situation of pandemic has created such a situation that everyone has to carry a mask. And even near the some liquor shops, they are mentioning that without mask you are not allowed to buy anything, or even you can't even stand in the line. So I think that's a good note for them, not only for the people. I completely worn the mask and the gloves and full body I have covered with the full hands t-shirt and also the full pant. So I have taken the necessary precautions before going out, and also taken the precautions after coming home. I went and washed my face and hands with the soap before touching anything else in the home, and took the shower, and then I came back to vlogging. So I want to show you guys what I have got from today's shopping. So I've got the lens cleaner kit and also the sensor cleaner kit. This is another thing, this is a Simpex 1200, other items over there. Almost all of them were made of plastic, but this product is made of some sort of aluminium. I don't think it's a cheap aluminium, some sort of aluminum when compared to the other tripods which are over there in the Haridas market. Also got a HDMI into HDMI out. The schedule was going, keep on postponing, and finally it got a chance to make their way to my home. So I got it, and also, and showing regarding the memory card, there is nothing, but there were some questions for me from my friends and some of you viewers. So in SanDisk memory card, but there is nothing. There will be the hollow box and just a memory card and a free download virus software which is used to record the deleted files and protect your memory card. So keeping them aside, so that's it. I got very less stuff. I was waiting for some other more stuff, like lens, one more lens I have to buy, I'm thinking about. So if you have any suggestions, like which lens I can go for EFM, there are only basically seven lenses if I'm not wrong. One is 11 to 12 mm, one is the 15-45mm kit lens which I'm using right now. So this is 15mm and this is the 45mm. So this is the kit lens which comes with the camera. There are completely five different options which are popping out on Amazon, with one with the only body without the lens, one with the only one with the body and the lens, which is called as a kit lens, which comes with the camera. This is the Canon EFM 15-45mm which I'm using right now, which comes with the box. It's a kit. So this is 45mm and this is a 15mm. So you think it's a wide, right? So I'm just about 1.5 feet from the camera, and you can see the wide angle perspective. And there are three other options, like you'll be getting the basic 15 to 45 mm lens with the camera body, and also the Sigma 30mm lens, or Sigma 16mm lens, or Sigma 22mm lens. So there are five different options on Amazon right now. So if you're interested, I will be leaving the links in the description box below, so you can go and check it out there. And talking regarding moving into topic, actually there is no topic for the video today. I think it might be some gory stuff for you, but bear with me guys, it will be very much interesting for you, for all the camera enthusiasts and the photographers who are interested in mobile photography. So my next video will be about the mobile photography. So whoever are interested in mobile photography, then just hang on for next video. I will be getting back to you with a great and much more efficient ways to take great photos from your mobile. So in this video, as I said, I have just went out, got some products. So let's quickly unbox the Simpex 1200 tripod. So where is my knife? This is actually my father's knife. I like it very much. You can click, hear the sound, right? The way it pop out, it's fantastic. Sorry, it's not for threatening someone, it's only for the enjoyment. So just enjoy, don't take it in negative way. So there is actually no particular seal for the box. It comes with the only the label and the stand. So I have made some jugad for the tape, so such that I can carry it on the bike. So me and father went on my bike. So just okay. So there is nothing much. There is a black bag in it. So you can see this is the length of the tripod. So this is the minimum possible height for this tripod, the Simpex 1200. This is the minimum operating height of 560mm, and the maximum it can goes around, it can goes till 1450mm. It's about 5.1 or 5.2 feet if I'm not wrong. So it comes with a carry bag which is nice, which is of good quality and good quality zipper, as most of the bags which comes with the tripod, they fail in the zipper movement, and sooner or later you will find that the zipper is not good quality. Sorry, there is actually not the zipper problem, the cover which is on the tripod came into zipper way. Okay, this is how the stand is packed. Actually I have removed it over there only for seeing purpose. So I'm just showing you guys once again how the stand looks, but it's quite heavy. So guys, so whoever are camera enthusiastic and the people who are watching the vlog, so for the camera, so the title itself describes the video. So this video will be considered only for the camera and equipment which is available at cheapest cost in the over the area of Koti Haridas market. So if anyone is interested or anyone is going to buy and wanna get best and affordable prices, so you can surely get it from the Tokyo Japan Center, and other n number of shops are available over there. As it was locked down, only one or two, not one or two, only some of the shops were open. So I'll be throwing the link down below in the description. You can check out the maps pointing also, and you can make sure that you can get the stuff over there. Not all the stuff, but if they are, if the stuff is not available with them, then you have to lend them some time, and they will surely get back to you with the great deals. So that's it about the Haridas market. So talking about the stand is quite bulky and heavier, and it got a carry handle over here. You can see in the video, and it has a knob, ratchet knob, which is used to enhance the. You can see as I'm going to rotate it, the camera stand is actually going up. So watch it till this point. If you like the video, then hit the like button and smash it, and also hit the bell button, subscribe button, and the smash the bell button so that it rings away. So guys, just quickly show you the, as I show you the stand, I will just quickly mount the camera on the stand and end the video today. Let's go through it. So I'm presently mounting the camera on Joby 3K, so I will be shifting that to this. So guys, as shown, this is the minimum height, so I'm just gonna adjust it quickly and raise the stand, add to its maximum height. So, and the other thing I liked of the stand is that it got the rubberized tip, which can be rolled in any direction, so that even in the uneven platform, you can set the camera up instantly and with a good grip. So that, and you can have the faith, you can have the belief in the stand that it is not gonna get down easily. So let's quickly. So this is the maximum height of the. There are only two levers. I mean the two locks. So some of the tripods come with the three locks. So they are much smaller in size and compact and good for traveling. So you can off them if you need one. So right now, you can see I have only extended the legs, extending the head portion. So this is actually the Titan knob, such that this will be also the height adjustable section is also locked. So this is how the stand rises up. So you might be feeling a light vibration, so just remove it. And when you are gonna lock this up, the stand will be stiff, and you can also lock this up such that the rolling axis, I mean the header section, will be stable. And when you are gonna lock both of them, the stand is just perfect. And don't forget to lock this up. So there is also a quick release plate on the tripod itself. So yeah, that's it. I'll quickly mount the camera on the stand, and I will show you the scenery and all the scenery. Presently it's about 6 p.m. so the sun is going down. We will also take a time lapse how it looks. So guys, you can see the height of the stand actually. So myself, my height is around, actually I'm shooting it from the mobile because camera is busy over there for taking time lapses. So my height is around 5'10 or 5'11, and it's almost all near to my shoulder without camera. This is where, so I'll just show you till where the camera is actually. So I'm standing straight beside the camera right now. So this is where my shoulder is touching. This is over somewhere over here. This is actually the straight level at the camera stand at the topmost level. So the height is varying in between 5 feet 2 inch to 5 feet 6 or 7 inches if I'm not wrong. So this is the complete height of the stand which I'm going to use from now. And this, the interesting thing is that there is also an hoisery hook you can use to attach your bags when you are shooting, such that they will not get dustified. I mean, when the photographer, so when we go out for outdoor shooting, I don't think we possess something else like a good ground to place our bag somewhere. So there's already a hook over there, given in the stand. Just quickly grab the luggage bag or the photo camera bag and just hook it up. Like all the sunsets, because there is some sort of reddish glow which will enhance your photos when you are shooting with the DSLRs or cameras or your mobile phone. So I like the sunsets and sunrises also, because they will just crisp the photo as much possible as possible. I like the sunsets and sunrises because they actually enhance your photos and make the photos crisp. So
This is the camera, Canon N50, processing hold on. You can see the, you can hear the click sound. They're actually present. Yeah. So for every 5 seconds, it will take a single shot, and it will be stored. So till the end of the video, you guys just enjoy the time lapse.